Hey everyone, welcome back to the Greening Farm channel. This is Claudette and I'm here with October's new stamp sets. We have, as usual, three stamp sets and one digital scene, and then a coordinating sentiment stamp set for you. So I'm going to quickly go through them so you can see these samples that follow up with each set, because they are amazing. The team did an amazing job for the month of October's stamps, using October stamps. So this first one is called Star Couple. You've got, of course, an Anya and an Ian, and I absolutely adore this little barrette and her ponytail. I love coloring hair like this, so yay. And then you have an Ian with, you know, his little stylish hair here. I don't shag hair. And then we have a flower, a star, and a heart. Then we have fun, you are a star, and yay. And this one is once again called Star Couple. Next up, we have this, probably one of my favorite, well, second favorite in this stamp release, or in this release. This one is called Warm Wishes, and these are the grown-up version of Anya and Ian. I love, love, love this stamp set. It is, to me, a winterish type stamp set, and I adore this dog. It reminds me of my Yorkie. Ian is holding a coffee mug, and then Anya has a little bow, there's a stack of presents, and then this cute, cute little bear. And then we have three sentiments, warm wishes, hugs and kisses from a friend. And this set is perfect for all your, obviously greeting cards, but like gift card holders, especially since it says from a friend, favors that you hand out during the holiday. This can even be for a birthday because it has these presents. Really, you can use this for pretty much anything, but I do love their little winter outfit and the dog and, of course, a coffee mug. So yeah, this one, once again, is called Warm Wishes. Last but not least, as far as the physical stamp set, we have the ever so popular Holiday Anya series. This one is Holiday Anya number 8, and you have her, and I adore her hair, the little bun. Her outfit is so, so cute. And then the little tree, and then you have the cheers. I am so glad we came out with another Holiday Anya because I do look forward to them every year and I love making stuff with them besides cards. If you want more inspiration, you will see it in the next slide. Okay, and then our last two sets, we've got a digital stamp set for you. We have the scene building stamp set and then the sentiment stamp set. Let's go over the scene one first. We have a fall tree. We've got some leaves falling, pile of leaves, a rake, apple, a bucket of apple, a scarecrow, some sunflowers, acorns. What else do we have? Pumpkins. And then we have a long bedded truck and a short bedded truck. This is perfect for hay rides, a pumpkin truck with all the pumpkins inside. You could have the digital stamps of Anya and Ian sitting inside there. Yeah, I adore this. It screams obviously fall. And I'm so glad that we came out with a fall stamp set because I don't think we've ever come out with a seen one before. So I'm really excited that this came out. Then we have the sentiments that you can purchase separately. I mean, separate from the fall digital set. So these three come in a set, and you got Happy Fall, Y'all, You're the Pick of the Patch, and Pumpkin Kisses and Harvest Wishes. So yeah, those are the digital stamp sets for the month of October. Please leave us a comment down below if there's anything else you guys want us to make a video of. We always are open to ideas. And please like, subscribe, share, and comment down below for a chance to be entered into our monthly YouTube giveaway, which is a $25 gift card to the store. One lucky random person will be selected. The more chances you participate, the more chances you get to be entered into the giveaway. So definitely do that to get a $25 gift card. The winner from last month's giveaway is right here. Congratulations. Please email info@thegreetingfarm.com. And let them know in the comment section or in the subject section you are the month of October's YouTube winner giveaway. All right, everyone, take care. Thanks for joining us in October's Stampin' Review video, and we will see you in November for the next one. Take care, everyone, and have a great week. Bye-bye.